Hi, come on in. Welcome to the Wildlife Resource Center. I'm Harvey Webster, and today we're learning all about porcupines. So for this edition of Creature Features, we're learning all about porcupines, and I'm joined by wildlife specialist Katie Overholzer and Sir Lancelot. Hi, Katie.
Hi.
So tell us how we got this fabulous porcupine here.
Well, this is my buddy Lance, and he was born in captivity at a different facility, and we were looking to acquire one here, so we got Lance when he was 10 days old. So we had to take him home and feed him his bottle every few hours. So he's kind of my little baby.
Now, I wouldn't recommend that anybody do this with a porcupine at home, as in handling him so freely as you do. You're not afraid of the quills?
Nope. When he's relaxed, all his quills are down. And as long as I pet him with the grain of the fur, I don't have to worry about the quills.
And the quills, of course, are?
They're just modified hairs. They're just really sharp on the end, so he sheds them just like normal hairs. They do have barbs, though, kind of like a fishing lure, so it's easy to go in, but really hard to come out.
Fabulous protection for these guys. So, you have this special relationship, and you carry him around. Can you tell us what kinds of things we do for enrichment for Lancelot? How do we make his life a little bit more interesting?
Well, believe it or not, porcupines are awesome climbers, despite this round body. He loves his hammock, so he lays and relaxes in his hammock a lot. We also take him on walks around the museum. Some of you may have met him. Occasionally, he does drive a car around the museum too, so just for a little bit of fun, because he's really active and likes to get out and meet people.
That's fabulous. And folks can actually meet Lance, because in our live animal programs that we do on a daily basis, not every day, but very frequently, he is brought out by the presenters and introduced to the audience. And you might not be able to go up and put your hands on, but you certainly can have an up-close and personal experience with one of the most fascinating animals in at least the rodent world, and an animal that we anticipate probably is in the state of Ohio along that eastern border with Pennsylvania. Can you tell us a little bit about what we're feeding him here?
Yep, Lance loves to eat. You may have already noticed. Porcupines are herbivores, though, so he eats mainly plant matter. He loves his rodent biscuits, kind of like dog food or cat food, except for rodents. Lots of veggies, a little bit of fruit, and he loves peanuts as treats.
He's pretty deft with those forefeet and being able to hold the food, too, almost like little hands. And I understand that they have a pretty long lifespan, too, like one of the longest in the rodent world.
Yep, these guys have pretty good lifespans, so we're hoping that Lance will be with us for a while.
Well, we've been here at the Cleveland Museum of Natural History with Katie Overholzer, and we've been meeting Sir Lancelot the Porcupine on this edition of Creature Features. I'm Harvey Webster.
Whoever said you couldn't cuddle porcupines just wasn't trying hard enough.